for 58 minutes this match, all the way from number one. Edge wins! Edge wins! Edge is going to WrestleMania!
When I dream things, I have to manifest them. I knew what I needed to do with my life. Became a WWE superstar. A superstar who accomplished everything, but ending my career on my terms.
Years ago, I broke my neck. I've been in a lot of pain. The MRI showed that I have to retire.
See, I didn't walk away from this. I had this ripped away from me. This is all that I wanted to do. And I ripped my career right back out of fate's hands. 9 years!
You think you know me?
You have no idea the pain that I have gone through to get this back. I was dreaming of taking back something I never lost, something that I feel is mine. I choose Roman Reigns. A one-on-one match, a clash of the titans between two eras. Now we had our match ripped away from us.
They've got this dream match.
The only person who doesn't want to see it is me.
This match will determine who will be the Universal Champion to face Edge at WrestleMania. Bryan just inadvertently took out the official.
Everybody saw Roman Reigns tapped out. As I was making Roman Reigns tap out, Edge hit me across the back.
This is mine! Mine!
There's a new official now in the ring.
One, two, three! I should be in the main event of WrestleMania! Me! I'm tired of standing on the sidelines. If this is gonna be my last WrestleMania, I'm gonna give it everything I've got to be in the main event! I know what I can be. But what I can be is the absolute best.
Deep down, you know the right decision.
At WrestleMania, for that Universal Championship, the three of you will compete in a triple threat match.
Dreamers, this is where the comeback story ends. That's why I'm the head of the table. Because I'm not a dreamer. Dreamers are selfish. It's all about them. Me? I'm the man with the golden hand. Everything I touch has purpose. Everybody needs me. When Roman Reigns shows up, WWE is winning. Who you think changed the ratings for this show, huh? Me. Who you think made this title relevant? The one that everybody wants, me. This is what you want, DB.
All night long, huh?
Edge. Nobody took it from you. That's garbage. I took it from you. And I took it from everyone else. Acknowledge me as the champion of choice. You're a tribal chief. In the main event of WrestleMania, I'm gonna show up and win.
For 10 years, I dreamed of getting this back. You will put respect on my name.
At WrestleMania, they're getting the best damn Daniel Bryan that they've ever seen.
Acknowledge me as the main event of WrestleMania.
This is a Daniel Bryan with fire in his eyes and fire in his heart.
I'm gonna smash you. I'm gonna stack you.
You can call it fate. You can call it God's will. You can call it whatever the hell you want.
The same Daniel Bryan that tapped out the untappable Roman Reigns.
The referee's gonna count one, two, three.
The same Daniel Bryan that will kick Edge's head in.
I am the next Universal Champion because I've dreamt it.
I'm gonna take this Universal Championship. I'm gonna hold it over my head.
I have to win the Universal Championship. Yes! Yes! Yes!
And then you're gonna feel the whole world.
And now, I will manifest it.
Acknowledge me